Amado Holy Spirit,
Amen.
The Lord be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Please stand a moment. In a way, I feel very embarrassed this morning here, because I've been passing here often, but I never had the courage to step here to greet our capuchin friars here. So this is the first time I've stepped into their house. I feel embarrassed, but I hope in the near future when I'm passing, I'll stop. So the second thing I want to say is that I was with your bishop, all the bishops who were in Rome, for what we call our liminal visit. Every 5 years, all bishops are supposed to go to Rome to visit the Pope. So we were there, and then I was talking to him, and he knew that I was coming here, and he said I should greet you all. I said, as we said, other business are taking so well else. But I'm sure soon you will return to them. Then, what I want to say is that, in a way, I feel jealous that the capuchins are here just to come. They're from Congo, they pass through Yendi, they came here.